Hi, my name is Mae Bulbrun, and I'm a board certified behavior analyst with Brecht and Ovid Associates. In this video, I'll be talking about siblings and ABA-based interventions. In this video, I'll be covering BACB 6th edition task list area H8, collaborate with others to support and enhance the client. Two questions I'd like to explore are, should siblings be involved in ABA therapy, and if so, how? Concerns of parents and practitioners have been that neurotypically developing children ignore the autistic child and have learned it's easier to just leave them alone, or the neurotypically developing children just give in to whatever the autistic child wants, and sacrificing their own wants and needs is better than making their sibling upset, or the neurotypically developing child is the bully and has learned that the autistic sibling will not advocate for themselves. Despite these or other concerns, siblings should be involved in ABA therapy with the focus on both the client and the sibling. The mutual goals would be to teach respect, which could be turn-taking in areas of interest, and to teach functional communication. Incorporating siblings into ABA therapy may be an effective way to teach social interactions with peers. This can be achieved through behavioral sibling training. Behavioral sibling training is a practice of engaging neurotypical siblings of an individual with autism in the intervention efforts to lead to positive interactions and improve social and play skills. Let's look at some research. In a study conducted by Celebrity and Harris, neurotypical siblings were taught specific skills in their home environment, focusing on play and play-based language, to one, reinforce positive behaviors, and two, prompt their siblings with autism to promote responding. The plan for maintenance and generalization was integrated into the intervention since the training environment was consistent with the natural environment, including the sibling as the peer. In the Shivers and Plavnik article, the researchers found that children with autism improved social communication and play skills, as well as a decrease in problematic behaviors. The neurotypical siblings reported an increase in confidence and a pleasure in interactions with their brother or sister with autism, and a decrease in sibling frustration. The researchers also found that when neurotypically developing siblings were trained to use behavioral strategies, generalization occurred across skills such as social and communication behaviors and across settings. Neurotypically developing siblings also improved their own social behaviors by developing a more positive view of their sibling with autism. What's most powerful about this line of research is that there was a mutual benefit between the client as well as their sibling. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel and disseminate the science, share this video.